Morning, Golden View. Today is Wednesday, November 3rd, 2021, and here are today's announcements.
Today for lunch, the choice of a pepperoni pizza or a cheeseburger with baked beans, a banana, and milk on the side.
Attention, Golden View. Do you have extra Halloween candy that you're willing to donate? The Denali and Matterhorn team is collecting candy for the U.S. soldiers who are stationed overseas and didn't get the chance to celebrate Halloween.
All donated candy will go to the Joint Base Elmendorf Richardson, USO, whose mission is to strengthen America's military members by keeping them connected to family, home, and country throughout their service to the nation.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time for a segment called Getting to Know Golden View, which is our way of helping you learn a little more about our staff members.
My name is Mr. Baker, and I'm the security for the 8th grade class. I'm from Arizona. I grew up in Phoenix, graduated from Arizona State University, and I just love being here and love being a son. I've been here at Golden View 5 years. Before Golden View, I was security over at South for 7 years. So I got relocated over Golden View, which I was really pleased about because Golden View is a fantastic place to be and work. Before I was security, I work in the hospitality industry. I work at the Hotel Captain Cook downtown. I've done that ever since I was probably in college, and I still do it a little bit on the weekends and stuff, and it's mainly about the summer season. Get to meet a lot of people, and I've always enjoyed that job, but it actually works really well with this job here at the security job at Golden View.
What do you do when you're not patrolling the hallways?
Well, our main priority is to provide a safe and secure environment for everybody. So when we're not in the hallways, we're checking emails, we're fielding calls from parents, we're monitoring any kind of complaints that teachers might have from the kids, which it appears to be a lot of them, and it consumes most of our day. But no, that's kind of what we do, is that we just kind of have an overall feel of how the day is going and what potential issues might be out there.
Attention all NJHS members. You have a mandatory meeting today during lunch in the home ec room. Talk to Ms. Camille or Ms. Liebhart in the front office if you have any questions.
Did you miss yesterday's Battle of the Books practice? This is a reminder that ballot practice takes place every Tuesday during lunch in the library.
If you still want to join, it's not too late. Just talk to Ms. Odell Howe in the library today.
In other news, at last week's dance, there was a costume contest. Here are the results.
Water bottle? How about a jacket or a sweatshirt? Chances are good that it's located in the Lost and Found, which is located downstairs between the vending machine and bus doors.
Now it's time for Word Up Wednesday, which is our way of introducing you to a wider range of vocabulary words.
M-A?
O.
Che.
Ache.
E. L-A.
And finally, circle your calendar for Thursday, November 11th, because it's a teacher in-service day, which means there is no school that day.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.